No, no! Not the box. They can't transfer me! Not me! Oh, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Darkness creeping in. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Walls closing in around me. So so
Alex!
Oh.
Alex, are you there?
Marty?
Yeah!
Talk to me, bud.
Oh, Marty! You're here!
What's going on? Are you okay?
Doesn't look good, Marty.
Alex? Marty, is that you?
Gloria, you're here too!
I am loving the sound of your voice!
What is going on?
Rolling crates!
Oh, no!
Oh, sleeping just knocks me out.
Melvin!
Is that Melvin?
Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I often doze off while I'm getting an MRI.
Melvin, you're not getting an MRI.
CAT scan?
No! No CAT scan! It's a transfer! It's a zoo transfer!
Zoo transfer? Oh, no. No, I can't be transferred. I have an appointment with Dr. Goldberg at 5. There are prescriptions that have to be filled. No other zoo could afford my medical care. And I am not going HMO.
Easy, Melman. It's going to be okay. We are going to be okay.
No, Marty. We're not going to be okay. Now, because of you, we're ruined.
Because of me? I fail to see how this is my fault.
You're kidding, right, Marty?
You kicked off the people. You bit the hand, Marty! You bit the hand!
I don't know who I am. I don't know who I am. I gotta go find myself in the wild!
Hey! Oh, please! I did not ask you to come after me, did I?
He does have a point.
What?
I did say we should stay at the zoo, but you guys...
Melman, just shut it! You're the one that suggested this whole idea to him in the first place.
Leave Melman out of this, please.
Thank you, Gloria. Besides, Howard, it's not my fault that we were transferred.
Melman, shut it. Does anybody feel nauseous?
I feel nauseous.
Melman, you always feel nauseous.
Progress report.
It's an older code, Skipper. I can't make it out.
You, higher mammal. Can you read?
No. Phil can read, though. Phil?
Ship to Kenya. Wildlife Preserve, Africa.
Africa? That ain't gonna fly. Rico!
Excuses. Give me results. Navigation. All right. Let me. And shut him up.